You are now watching P.I.T.H. Entertainment, where bozos get punched in the head.
Good morning, YouTubers. Today's lesson is about pleasantness. Pleasantness, he says. Well, I'm a pleasant enough person. No, that's not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about is anyone out there who works in retail, there's a phrase. All right, I want you to memorize it. It goes something like, the customer is always right. Okay? Now let's go a little bit beyond that. Let's talk about what happened to me this morning. I went to local Walmart and purchased some things I felt were necessities for myself. And on the way out, after paying for my merchandise, I said good morning to an attractive young Walmart representative who was walking around, and she glared at me. No. I walked right back around, got right in front of her, said, excuse me, I said good morning, not how much. She started to be like, no, I want to see the store manager immediately. Let's just say a little bit of pleasantness on her part, she'd still have a job right now. Sucks to be you, honey. When you're out there on the floor, whatever retail establishment you work for, if you work retail, you are a representative of that company. And if you're walking around and being bitchy to customers, you don't deserve to work there. I guarantee you, in this economy, there are many other people who gladly take that job, who would probably even smile while they're doing that job, who'd have no problems simply saying good morning back. So, good morning. Practice it. Look right at your computer screen or smartphone screen or whatever you're watching this on. Just say good morning or hello. Practice a little smile. It'll help. They may even keep you a job. Or, if you think you're that big fish in that tiny little cesspool that you grew up in, and you haven't learned that there are bigger fish than you out there, well, I'm not the biggest fish in the world, but I'll fuck your day up if you think for an iota. No, if you think for a portion of a second that you're better than me, that you feel that you can treat me that way, you can just be a snob. Got news for you. Alright, if you're out there and you're watching this and you've been treated like that, I want you to do what I did. It only took 5 minutes. Truthfully, they didn't even review the tape. All right, take 5 minutes of your day. A representative of a large chain store, any store, behaves like that, I want to see your supervisor. No, I want to see your manager, store manager, or higher. Okay, go directly to them. Tell them what happened. Hey, I said hello, and this employee of yours, this representative of your company, scowled at me. This representative of your company, doesn't have the common courtesy to give a salutation back. I feel offended. I feel insulted. But most importantly, I feel like telling everyone I know about this and encouraging them, strongly encouraging them, to spend their dollars anywhere but here. Trust me, that'll create some motivation, especially in that manager. And it really only takes one event like this to get that snobby person removed from their position of perceived power. I challenge you out there, anyone watching this, to put them on the line. Don't let them make you feel uncomfortable because they don't want to respond, because they can't take that instant to say good morning back. or good afternoon, or hello, or have a nice day. Don't stand for it. Do not lower yourselves to that. Take 5 minutes of your day and fuck them up. Okay? I challenge you to do that. Punch him in the head.